So resilience. If we're going to begin to think about it, talk about it, and develop the skills, let me tell you why I believe it's important. Newer research, 8 out of 10 of us are truly suffering at work. We don't like what we do. We dread Monday through Friday or whatever work hours may occur. We're suffering.